can't tell. He's a big.
I need you to take this. I can't see.
Okay. Must be their elk kill.
Yeah.
But we chose to bring that little bear defense open sight lever action. And at 100 yards, I don't think I could have made that shot. Maybe if he was broadside and still. Interesting to see that wolf kill and then to actually see the wolf, but no elk today. I think maybe the elk are over there. Wow, we're gonna send Culver, man. And I think we got one of the coolest seats in the house. We got this old cottonwood log, and it comes to this gnarly stump with built-in bow holder. Some cow calls, but unless he's coming in quietly, which is possible, then he might have jammed out on us. We've heard this guy bugle. Maybe there's multiples, but we closed the distance and called for 20 minutes and he just went quiet. So we left, and that was just 10 minutes ago. And now we can hear him. He's not really full bugling. He's chuckling or chorting or something. Anyways, we're gonna get back in there. Still just hoping for a bugle. We know they're down here. That's one wolf and one coyote so far. We've had a lot of no-show elk so far. He's coming back. He's looking for the cow elk. Literally, like, either that way or that way.
Yeah.
That's so unhelpful. You can't hear because of those rapids. There's an elk not far away now. But we have a hard time hearing down here. Let's go back away from this water where we can hear better. Yeah, he's over there. Look with your binoculars. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness, okay. You gotta get out there. How do I ID him? I can't tell. I can't tell, he's a big one.
I need you to stay because I can't see.
Okay. I can't see six yet. beautiful 5x5.
I don't think he's got a 6.
I can't see a 6th point. I'm not very steady, but I can't see it. He doesn't want to leave, even though he doesn't see the cow elk. A gorgeous big elk, but not a legal elk that we could tell. He's gone. I dropped the camera, lost focus for like 2 minutes. I pulled the battery out and reset it, and thankfully it worked again. Maybe there's another one around the corner. Is that crazy?
Yeah.
That's 2 cow elk that have come into us to 20 yards. Oh, we've been really popular with the ladies this morning, but no bull elk today. That could definitely be why the elk are a little hesitant to call a lot, eh? That's a big track right there. Wolf. Wow. It's so hard knowing that there's a bull elk right here somewhere.
Yeah.
He's within a couple 100 yards. With the camera. own superpower. Nervous. But I think he's a smart old guy. He just quietly snuck up when he smelled something wrong. Yeah, the wind is just in every direction.
One's a fawn, Christian. The one in the back is a fawn. So it's spot still.
So far, these elk have eluded us. I think we're gonna shoot a grouse, catch some fish, and go moose hunting. Awesome. It's a beauty. The elk gave us a slip so far. Oh, it's addictive. They just are so awesome. And they're so tasty. But I think we are gonna try for a grouse. Maybe pick some cranberries. And then we're gonna go moose hunting. So a big old bull moose coming soon.